New at 6, one man went to the hospital after a shooting this morning near a popular Norfolk restaurant. Police say two men got into a fight around 1:30 in the parking lot outside Mona Lisa Pizza on Shore Drive. One man pulled out a gun and shot the other one. The victim is expected to be okay, but the suspect fled the scene. Investigators hope that victim will be able to give them enough information to help identify the shooter.